Hello kids and nice to see you again. Today we will finish with Family and Friends 2, Grade 2, Unit 3, Lesson Number 2. But before we start, let's go over our objectives for today. So by the end of this lesson, you will be able to recall some clothes, recognize possessive, write questions and answers correctly. For our first activity, you are going to use your mini board to write. What are these? Look at the pictures and write. What are these? You have 5 minutes to complete this activity. Great job, everyone. And now let's check the answers together. So, trousers, socks, shorts, t-shirt, and dress. Well done, everyone. Do you remember the possessive S? We show it to show that something belongs to someone. For example, these are my mom's socks. These socks are for mom. This is Ahmed's t-shirt. The t-shirt is for Ahmed. These are Muhammad's shorts. And this is Zain's dress. And we can change the sentence to they're her socks. We change mom's to her. We use her because we have a woman. Now let's look at this sentence. This is Ahmed's t-shirt. We can change it to it's his t-shirt. We use his because Ahmed is a boy. Now, these are Muhammad's shorts. Again, Muhammad is a boy, so we use his. The sentence will be, they're his shorts. This is Zain's dress, and we can change it to, it's her dress. So we use her if we have a woman. We use his if we have a boy. Now let's practice. My mom's socks. We said, possessive S, we use it to show that something belongs for someone. For example, my mom's socks means these socks are for my mom. Now let's look at this slide. These are my mom's socks. So mom is one woman. We change it. They're her socks. My mom's, we change it to her. And we use their. Again, another example about Ahmed's t-shirt. So the sentence is, this is Ahmed's t-shirt. We change Ahmed to his. So the sentence will be, it's his t-shirt. And because Ahmed is one boy, again, we said we put his and its. Now, let's write. For this activity, I need you to use your mini board. Look at the sentences and finish them. You have 5 minutes to complete this activity. I'll do for you number one. Let's do it together. It's t-shirt. So, what can we write? Ahmed is a boy. What do we use for the boy? Excellent! It's his t-shirt. Now, can you finish with the other sentences? You have 5 minutes to complete this activity. Well done, you're finished. Now, let's see the answers together. The first answer is, it's his t-shirt. Number two, they're his shorts. Number three, it's her dress. And the final one is, they're his trousers. Well done, everyone. Now, again, we are going to practice writing. Use your mini board to finish this activity. You are going to write a question and an answer. Look at the picture. We have a picture of socks. What can you write? You have 5 minutes to finish this activity. Well done, everyone. Now let's check the answers. For the question, are these your socks? And the answer is, no, they aren't. Now, another activity. Again, you are going to write question and an answer. Please look at the picture. We have a picture of a t-shirt. Can you write a question and an answer? You have 5 minutes to finish this activity. Well done, everyone. Now let's check the answers together. So, for the questions, is this Ali's t-shirt? And the answer is yes, it's his t-shirt. Well done, everyone. Again, with writing, you need to write a question and an answer. Look at the picture and write. You have 3 minutes to finish this activity. Great! Now let's check the answers. So for the question, is this Amel's dress? And the answer is no, it's Zane's dress. Now I'm going to challenge you. You need to write your own sentences. You have 4 pictures. Please write the sentences on your whiteboard. You have 5 minutes to complete this activity. You have all the pictures. Now you can start. Now let's see some of the suggested answers. They're his trouser. It's his football. They're his shorts. And it's her bed. With that, we finish our lesson for today. Hope you enjoyed it and see you next time.